Yo.
I bet that's hot, huh?
Bad neighbor.
Yo.
Why?
'Cause I'm a piece of shit, a fat piece of shit. On stage for one night and already a whole magnet. I'm sick in my head, yeah, I'm sick on my feet. I got a lot to say, but I'm too pissed off to speak. I'm too drunk to drink and I'm too drunk to drive. I hit 205, smashing a bean five. I'm too old to cry and I'm too young to die. So I pop pain pills while I swallow my pride. And if the ethyl's in me, then I burn with evil eyes. And if the evil's in me, then I huff from out of high. And if you're trying to see me, then we're stepping outside. And if you don't believe me, then I'm telling true lies. I'm tried and true, better than you blue eyes. My crew is due, Sandpeople on the rise. And if you think I'm crazy, you're right. I pick apart my brain to find the meanings of life.
It's a reaction to your action. I'm following laws of nature, spouting off at the mouth with unscrupulous nomenclature known as dangerous. Mine is festering, cantankerous. So parents thinking kids, else it couldn't end up like this. Witness protection could never detect the thoughts I'm dissecting. I pick them apart at the point. Product falls into section. I'm second to none of guessing. I guess I'll have to invest in a profit margin. Mess a massive attack, and that's the lesson. It's a government suppression, correcting the imperfections, the prime time attention, and the public recollection of election that was rigged. Lost the vote in a state, and now the people got a president they practically hate. And it's the worst mistake, but necessary turn to take. So burn your bridges now before it's too late to swim the lake. For goodness sake, you shouldn't fake his golden rule. Say that wooden wolves are turning little lambs to silly villainous snakes.
I'm a pass my fist, disastrous reenactment of what rapping is. Y'all lack the script, jaw jack and drip. I roll with cats who scratch, rap, break, dance, and spit. On the romantic tip, I gave your bra good dick. Play catch with your kids, now I'm a philanthropist. Out the sandstorm grit, fans throw fists. Sand folk is ugliest boy band that exists, bitch.
Even those who fake their own death die for real at some point. Some die while lying in bed, others die at gunpoint. The point is, any path you take leads the same way. You can't escape fate through the choices you make. The destination stays the same, and most of these cats know. We're devastating crews and up in the status quo. Who gave you $200 and told you to pass? Go. You're not the butt of our joke, you're the bloody fucking asshole.
What? You call that hip-hop, you missy little faggot?